decided I wasn't going to just let things happen to me like they did before. I was going to get some dignity. I was going to take charge. Hey, little dude from across the street.
I know. You want a dollar.
Thanks, little dude. I know what you're thinking. I just got robbed. But he didn't steal that money from me. I gave it to him. I didn't wait for my father to make me go get a job. I went out and got one myself. I didn't mind sweeping, but the pedicures had to stop.
Nice job, $5.
Even at school, I was determined to take on a new attitude.
Welcome back, Boom Boom. I guess your dreams were your ticket out.
Correct.
A lot of bad things happened to me at Corleone, but the one good thing was becoming friends with Greg.
Hey, man, what you been up to?
Same old, same old. Feels like last year all over again.
I'm tired of being pushed around. I'm tired of people making fun of me. I'm tired of getting my butt kicked. I'm not gonna take it anymore.
Wow. Are you a Muslim now?
No.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna run for class president. Dude, you're not serious.
Why not?